And God bless you, ministry family. God bless you. God is so amazing. God is so amazing. I am just so grateful to God because yesterday was a blessed day, meaning 10/10/24 was a blessed day. And God had arranged for me to release a powerful message yesterday. But the devil tried to get in the way with his supernatural evil and tried to prevent me from having the joy of the Lord. But because God is so good, God is so good, nothing deterred me from wanting to still do the will of the Lord. That message was not released because I had such difficulty making it. I have allergies. I spoke about it, or at least I made you aware of it in one of my uploads not long ago. And it has been a trying situation to the point where sometimes you wonder, you're like, God, what's going on? Is it me? Am I misinterpreting things? But God always is so faithful, and he reminds me that this walk is spiritual. And so I have been having these allergy attacks, and they have been so heavy. I have allergies, but I have been having these allergic attacks unlike any other type of attack that I have ever had with my allergies. And the way that I would always have a sudden rush of these attacks when I was getting ready to release a message, I just started paying more and more attention, and I just realized this is the devil. But things happen, and then you think, well, maybe I did something. Maybe I spent too much time outside. Maybe I did this, that, and the other. And God being so faithful and letting me know, no, you are truly understanding the spiritual aspect of spiritual warfare. He allowed me to see into the spirit realm, and he allowed me to see the devil actually doing pestilence against me with allergy attacks. So the message that I was going to release yesterday, I was coughing so much, and as a result of that, God just told me to rest and not to worry. And so today, you aren't seeing me because I'm praising God through it all. My eyes are swollen. Now, let me say this. It is swollen in such a way that God is so good. My eyes aren't shut. My eyes aren't anything of that nature. There isn't like a massive infection or anything, and I praise God for that. But that is the reason why you are not seeing me. So please just continue to keep God's warriors in your prayers. Those of us who have accepted the call, and we have accepted it in such a way that we will not let anything deter us from doing the will of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. So I say that to say, and I pray that this is making sense. Glory to God. But getting out today, and what a blessing that is. Thank you, God, for allowing me to get out and just be engrossed in your splendor. I love seeing God move in himself, and there's no other way to see God move in his natural love than to be out in nature. I'm telling you, to see the effortless paint stroke of God, because he is a master painter. Get out into nature and you will be just in awe of how glorious and grand God is. But God is so good. He blessed me to be out in his beauty. And I have just been surrounded by so many beautiful confirmations and beautiful messages of encouragement by God. And these birds have been following me. And they're the cutest little birds. I'm going to insert them here. But I have been seeing them and I'm like, God, I know what these birds are, but what are they? And I kept feeling like bunting. These are bunting birds. But then I felt the Holy Spirit say, let's go a little deeper. These are baby sparrows. I have been seeing baby sparrows everywhere. And I'm telling you, the sweet song that they are singing, Rose kara de 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 de, Rose kara de 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 de. So God just wants me to remind all of his children that the sweet song that you are, the sweet song that God is, he is putting it in your pathway to let you know, Rose kara de 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 de, ora de se de 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 de, Rose kara de 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 de, you are his song. Rose kara de 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 de. Rose kara de 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 ora di sera de 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 de. That song means that you have a specific song that God has given unto you. Your song, your voice. You have a special voice that God is saying it is so important that you share it. Rose kara de 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 de. Rose kara de 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 de. Rose kara de 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 de. Rose kara de 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 de. So God is just surrounding you and you're going to see it in your everyday life. He is surrounding you with the melody of song, meaning that there is a specific song that you carry. Whatever that is, maybe you're a nurse, maybe you're a doctor, maybe you're a mother, maybe you're an aunt, maybe you're an uncle, maybe you are a teacher. Rose kara de 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 de. Whatever your song is, whatever your purpose is, rose de 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 de. Many of you have the song of encouragement. God is calling you to go forth boldly with your song in this hour. Rose kara de 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 de. And confirmation of this all, God dinged my phone not long ago with the scripture of the day, which is commit your work to the Lord and he will establish your plans. Rose kara de 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 oro soro de de ra de de sera de 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 de. Rose kara de se de 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 ora ti se de de de. So I just say that this is confirmation. Yesterday I was unable to post, but I committed my work to the Lord and his plans. His plans cannot be stopped. His plans cannot be thwarted. Rose kara de 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 de. Rose kara de de de. What God establishes must come to fruition. Rose kara de 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 de. So I just pray this encourages you. Please continue to keep America, the nation of America. Please continue to keep the Middle East. Please keep them in your prayers. Please be praying for Israel. Please be praying for Pakistan. Please be praying for Iran. Please be praying for India. Rose kara de 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 de. These are countries that God has specifically made me aware of things, and we just need to be praying for our brothers and sisters in these specified nations and countries. Hallelujah, hallelujah, amen. Be encouraged. You will be surrounded by a song, a melody of song, where God is calling you to go forth boldly and what your specific melody is. Hallelujah, hallelujah. God bless you. God loves you. God loves you. And we at Shalom Love Todah Ministries, we love you with the hearts and love of Christ. And I already decree and declare, you will see me. You will see me with the joy of the Lord very soon. God bless you. God bless you. Amen.